A garage fire in Janesville last night caused more than $100,000 in damage. The fire department says they got to Doe Court and found smoke coming from the roof of the home. The garage was attached to the house, but the house wasn't damaged in the fire. Everyone inside was able to get out, and officials say the fire was unintentional.